Hazrat Aswad reports that Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha said, "As if I still were observing the glisten of the scent in the parting of Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam while he was wearing ihram pilgrim garb." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1538.